While the riders complete their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of the Moto3. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party.